Now somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a boy, Rocky Raccoon. One day, his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said he'd get that boy. So one day, he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his by stealing the girl off his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil. Everyone knew her as Nancy. Now seeing a man who called himself Dan, we're in the next room at the hoedown. Now Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Danny was hot, drew first and shot. Rocky could laugh down the corner. Stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, "Rocky, you met your match." Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch. I'll be better, I'll be better as soon as I am able." Now Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. But Gideon checked out, but he left a no doubt to help with good reason.